It's going to be Roman's power against the speed and quickness upset Rollins tonight.
Roman is going to be dealing with more than Seth's quickness tonight. These two are like brothers, so emotions are going to run high.
If you've ever fought a brother, you know how quickly rage can take hold of you. These two need to find a way to harness the energy.
Sit down, crucifix powerbomb.
Two! And the shoulder gets up in time.
That count was a bit too close for comfort.
Could be thinking about a powerbomb. Way up there. Wow! Niagara driver.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Corey, what's it going to take for Rollins to secure the victory here? I bet he's got the shoulders down. He gets the shoulder up before three.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
And there's the Uranage. Landed them. Seth Rollins feeling the effects right now. Got to find a way to get out of this. The big dog's unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor.
Superstar promised a win at any cost. We are seeing just how far they're willing to go.
Avalanche Savage hoping to end it here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
To deliver an attack ends up being costly. by the turnbuckles. Reigns turns that around.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
New Roman coming. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Chances are whittling down,
and Roman might just have more in store.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Finally, monumental victory!
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
I am in...
Took off the hood of the announce table on there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No,